Hey there. When I designed this knife, I was looking for a shape that would showcase at best the pattern. So I kept the blade as wide as it could be. And for the tip, I took inspiration for another knife I made a while back, the Viking axe. And I'm mentioning this just because it so happened that this video is brought to you by Vikings War of Clans. So big thanks to Vikings War of Clans for sponsoring this video. I'm very happy to share this with you because it's a kind of game that I really enjoy. It's inspired by the strategy and RPG games that I used to play in my childhood, like Heroes of Might and Magic and Stronghold. And those games are so different from today. Running, hiding, shooting games. Vikings gives you a deep strategic experience. If you're looking for a game that combines strategy, team play, and where time invested will pay off with victories, this game is for you. You can choose your own game style. Focus on building a mighty city, researching technologies, explore and discover the world, or focus on the expansion of the empire, getting to the top of the ranking and accumulating fame and glory. Vikings War of Clans has great graphics, realistic atmosphere, and an epic soundtrack that will immediately transport you into the world of the Vikings. Help support my channel by downloading Vikings for free only from my links in the description box. And get the special bonus of 200 gold coins and a protective shield. Don't forget to look me up and join my Vikings clan under my nickname BBP. And that's all. Thanks again, Vikings, for supporting my work, and thank you a lot for watching. Now, back to the video.